So this is the muscle. This is the tendon where the muscle connects to the bone. This is the muscle belly where muscle fibers live. Inside of the belly are fascicles, which are groups of muscle fibers, which are surrounded by the paramecium. On top is the epimecium, which surrounds all muscle fibers. Individual muscle fibers are surrounded by the endomecium.
What's in between each fascicle?
And then up here is the myofibril.